Osmosis and facilitated transport are similar in that they both move molecules A along the endoplasmic reticulum, B without using ATP, which means passive movement, C using carrier proteins, D against a concentration gradient. Facilitated diffusion is the movement of a molecule from an area of high to low concentration with the help of protein channel or carriers. So you're going from a high concentration to a low concentration. In other words, it is not active. There is no requirement of ATP. Osmosis is a diffusion of water through a semipermeable membrane. So you're also looking at going passively, not using ATP. So the correct answer to this question is B, without using ATP.